I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes at age 7. I really didn't think I was going to be able to play sports at a higher level. You think of the risk that diabetes presents to, you know, a collegiate football team. If my blood sugar is too low and I have to go kick a field goal, I mean, that could alter a game. There are a lot of kids that have diabetes and they're kind of thrown off by it. They think that, you know, they can't do this because of diabetes. And I just want to be there to assure kids that diabetes doesn't have to really affect you in a negative way as long as you take care of it.